What's up, everybody? Another day at ARK. Still in the northern region. It's still cold. It's still snowy. What are you doing down there? I'm looking down at you. What are you doing? You looking at me? I see you. I see you down there. What are you doing? I'll get you. Freeze, suckers. We're back. And I'm hiding. Nobody can see me. Hiding in the weeds. Today we're gonna get that saber tooth. He's over here by my fort. Think I'm gonna get him. Hopefully it's not a high level. It's been a while since I tamed one once before and got it killed, and I never had another one. So try to tame this thing. Try to do the same thing. He might die. Nope. Oh, shit. I missed. He's coming for me. Oh crap! Oh, no! Come back! Crap! See if I get him before he gets on the water edge. Crap! He's gone. He's gonna run right into those carnos. Dang! I just need one more shot. So him way up there already? Come and chase us again. Wow, he ran far, fast. Is that it? Hopefully that's it again. No, there it is over there. This is another one. Let's try to get this one. I'm scared to get them in the water because I'm afraid they're gonna go unconscious. Oh crap, another one running away! And he passed out in here. Crap! Level 3, that's why. He's gonna die. Yep, there goes his oxygen. He's dead. The other one ran so far. You know what? Oh shit. Might as well get his freaking, where'd it go? That stinks. Stinks, guys. Stinks. See you later, suckers. There goes your oxygen. Yep. Dang, that sucks. Yep. Okay, not a very good tame now, was it? I think the other one's gone so far. Who knows if it'll come back. Oh, is that it over there? I don't know if you guys noticed, but pterodons are a little different. Watch when it stops, look how it tilts up like that when you stop riding it going forward, when you're in rest mode for the pterodon. So that's a new, with a new update. I thought that was kind of cool. Is this another saber tooth or is it a different one? Nope, it is the same. It looks like it's the same one. Yeah, come on, suckers. Okay. Wah! Where's he at? Where's he at? Did he stop? Where'd he go? Ah, there he is. Yeah, come follow me. Now, I gotta wait before it gets in out of the water. Dang, he can barely see that thing in the water. I'm pretty sure this is the same one. No, it's not. It is a different one. Crap. Get back here. Yeah! Yeah, suckers! Another level 3. What's the odds on that? It is a male. It's a level 3. Can't believe two low levels. You got to be kidding me. Okay. But as you see too, here up in the northern region, when it starts snowing, looks a little different. It's a little bit of a haze. Compared to what it was before. But that was kind of different. So, definitely noticing. Oh, the other thing I noticed too with this new update, it's kind of like the PC now. When you destroy plants, see how they fall. And only thing I don't like is you're gonna get one harvest out of one plant. Remember before you used to be able to get like four. You hit the triangle 4 times and you get 4, say, harvests from one plant. Now you only get one, and you definitely don't get as much stuff. So I don't like that. I kind of liked it before. You got more stuff out of one plant than you do now. So, but that's a little different. It's pretty cool. It's kind of like the PC, how the plants get destroyed after you harvest it. The rocks are the same way. Okay, so this stuff in here real quick. But yeah, as you see, I have prime cooked meat. This shouldn't take very many cooked meats, I wouldn't think. I'll take 3 for now, so close. Oh, the other thing, when you climb up ladders, you can actually see your hands now. So see how you can see your hands? Before, you couldn't see your hands like that, so I thought that was cool. It's a little different from the update, so pretty neat. So as I play this, I noticed little different changes here and there. Where'd this thing go? Further than I thought. Man, I would like to got that first one, because I think that first one was a higher level. Okay. Yeah, level 3. I ain't gonna get any stats out of this thing. Well, we're waiting. Oh, wow, look, he's almost done eating already. Wow, one prime meat. Took it up 81%. I had 3, right? So we're down to 2, so it took one prime meat and almost tamed a level 3 up with one cooked prime meat. Well, I don't think I'm going to need this narcotics, so I'll take that out. It's already down 1,300. I mean, this thing, I guess I won't show you the rocks. This thing could tame up here real quick. It's already down a little over 20, so it'll probably go down to 50. My health is dropping already. Let's see if it tames up at 30. No, it didn't tame up 30, so it's probably 50. I wasn't really... Since this new update, let you know too, since the new update, all the dinosaurs in the area have reset as well. I mean, I had this place pretty much cleared out of dinosaurs. The only thing I had around here was dire wolves, and now I got raptors, spinos, I mean, carnos, T-Rexes. I had an alpha raptor I already killed. I killed 2 T-Rexes. So they definitely reset the animals, or the dinos, on this game as well. I mean, this is just in the snowy region, but I imagine all the regions that you probably noticed too, since the update, everything's... all the dinosaurs, and there it is, have reset. Probably have more in your area as well. Let's call him Saber. For now. Okay, stats are horrible. So, like I said, I didn't get any. Oh, I got one level. It's a level 4. It was a level 3, so I guess I did get one level. Health stayed the same, stamina, so health is 250, stamina is 200, oxygen is 165, food is 1516, it was 12, it was 1320. Melee is 161 and movement speed 132. Melee speed for a level 4, 162? Psst, not bad for a level 4, but there's a saber tooth. Look, with cooked prime meat, a level 3, only took 2, even though it ate 3, but... Oh, this thing has pretty good, pretty cool colors too. That's neat. Got some stripes going, red stripes going on ears. Got a black head and mane. That's pretty neat. Pretty cool looking eyes, some green eyes. Kind of hard to see with this stupid thing in the way. And yeah, the guys, there's a saber tooth. Let's see what it takes to make the saddle. Whoops. I'm cold too. But anyway, let's see what does the saddle. Yeah, if you didn't watch my last video about some changes of the update, I'm not spending all my engram points. I'm spending them on when I need. So if there's like, say, I had a T-Rex saddle. Well, I already made a T-Rex saddle, and I really don't need one for now, so I'm not going to make another one. So I'm only going to use engram points for stuff I need going forward. I'm not going to go backwards and say, oh, I think I need this because I had it before. The way I'm pursuing this update is I'm going forward. So if I need it going forward, I'm going to buy it. Because you don't always need the same stuff that you had in the past. Maybe you want to go a different direction. I do want to go a different direction. I want to go and go underwater, so I wanted to get scuba gear. So there's going to be some things that I've spent my engrams on before I'm not going to spend this time, because my objective has changed. So just a little heads up to let you know what I was doing. Okay, let's see the Sabertooth. You hear the new sound for your heart. Actually sounds like a heartbeat now. So that's kind of neat. It's new from the update as well. There's a Sabertooth. So you gotta be level 37. Takes 18 engram points. Real easy to make. 155 fiber, 290 hide, and 20 metal ingots. And it's gotta be crafted at the smithy since you need metal. So pretty easy. Is it coming? Yep. Sabertooth's coming. I'll keep him out here. Yeah, I'm cold, guys, because for some reason this update glitched and all my fur, I had to make new fur armor for some reason. Get the saber tooth stuff. But yeah, some of my stuff that I was wearing on my fur armor disappeared after the update. I had it on. The funny thing is, I had it last night when I made the update changes video, but I came back to play today and some of my fur armor was gone. So I was kind of ticked off about that. Oops. Okay, saddles. Ah, there it is. So, yep, I got enough materials to be the saddle. Like I said, 155 fiber, 290 hide, and 20 metal ingots. So, real easy to make. Make this sucker. Those. You know, I upgraded my crafting speed, but it didn't really make a difference in the speed, if you ask me. And the other thing I wanted to tell you guys, let you know, is before the update, I was a level 78. Now, I'm a level 99. I'm one level away from a level 100. Which I can make tech gear. So I'm pretty excited. I have to get this last level so I can make some tech gear, guys. It'd be awesome to be able to make some tech gear. But yeah, as you can see there, that T-Mac, level 99. Like I said, I was a level 78 before the update, and they gave me 11 extra levels. I guess just for playing. But I'm not complaining because I can't believe I'm one level off from a level 100 where I can make tech gear. So that'd be pretty awesome to make some tech gear. So did I take the, yep, I got the saddle, and the saber's over here, which was daylight. Okay, there's a try. But yeah, this saber tooth is pretty neat colors here. I've never seen one with these colors. Okay, let's equip the saddle, and I always do that. Okay, there's your typical saddle, looks like most of the other ones. Okay, hop on his bad boy. Okay, there's a Sabertooth. Oops. There's running. He's not real fast yet. X jumps, just like the dire wolf. Oh, I thought there was a raptor at first. So L2 does nothing. And R2 does his paw. That I can tell. But it doesn't harvest anything. doesn't harvest any wood or fiber or anything, which you've already probably knew, because it is just like the dire wolf, except you do need to saddle. I don't know why they made this one where you have to have saddle and dire wolf you don't, but they did. But yeah, so really, gotta level up. So yeah, all you really have is R2 and X on the Sabertooth. Nothing else works. Yeah, just those two. So typical. You'd have thought it might have L2 and R2, but it doesn't. But yep, there you go, guys. There's a Sabertooth. This one here only took 3 Trank Darts. I'd like to go find that other one. I might train tame the other one if I could find it, if it didn't get killed by anything. But it was, I think it was a higher level than these two here that I ended up getting. But it's pretty cool looking. Pretty cool. I like the red stripes and the black mane and head. So it's kind of neat. So yeah, guys, there's a Sabertooth. Real easy. Cooked prime meat. It's real fast to tame. And like I said, level 3 only took 3 Trink Darts, but I think even a higher level ain't gonna take a whole lot of Trink Darts. And cooked prime meat's the way to go. Prime meat just doesn't last long enough. And as you see, the cooked prime meat was quick for level 3. One prime meat took it up 81%. So pretty good, pretty good. So yeah, if you have any comments, please leave them down below. And like always, please smash that like button or dislike button. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate it. I finally got up to 40 subscribers. So thank you everybody who subscribed to my channel. Thank you so much to help me get up to 40. My next goal is to try to get up to 50, which is halfway up to 100. I'm getting there. And it wasn't for you guys' support. I want to have 40 right now. So thank you all so much. And until next time. See ya!